Before we continue, it's extremely important to remember the one reason we're both here today, the customer. Without the people out there on the course, there is no operation. That's why it's so critical to make sure that every task you perform is geared around their satisfaction. To keep your customers happy, it's important to offer the right products in an appealing manner while always keeping your car clean and in good condition. Along with good-looking products and equipment must come a firm commitment by you, the sales force, to always offer courtesy, respect, and friendly service. An attractive product line and the right attitude can help ensure increased sales and customer satisfaction. The key to a successful day starts from square one. So we're going to talk about how to get every shift off to a good start.
The first step is to ensure that your vehicle is in good, safe condition. Your manager will provide you with a safety checklist and demonstrate how to thoroughly inspect your vehicle before each shift. At the beginning of your shift, you'll receive a cash bank, which you will be responsible for throughout your shift. It's encouraged to keep your tips separate from your bank.
Along with getting your cash bank, there are a few other steps that need to be completed. Here's a daily checklist that will help you prepare for a smooth, successful shift. Take a look.
Inspect beverage car and complete safety checklist. Pick up and review starting reservation sheet. Warm the hot box and brew coffee. Confirm that beverage car is adequately stocked according to established stocking procedures. Stock additional service supplies, cups, napkins, plasticware, and matches. Check the first aid kit. Open ice bin drains. Ice down product. Stock ice bins. Attain member list, point of sale material and sales sheets. Test two-way radio. Load hot and alcohol items onto the beverage car. Ensure even weight distribution on car. Proceed to designated starting point